right, so a series of 3 minute sections, okay? So we'll do a full bar, but again, it's just 3 minutes in each area. So let's start first. We'll start first with the warm up. You're gonna need a set of weights. I would go heavier and then lighter. I've got fives and twos. I wish I had threes, but what do you do? Okay, let's start with our legs nice and wide. Shoulders away from your ears. I'm looking at my timer. Good, I should probably have some sunscreen on. All right, shoulders back. It's down, it's up. Down, it's up. Down, it's up. Good, just nice and big here. Down and up. Down and up. You might need a mat as well. Go four more. Go three more. Go two more. And go last one. Hold here, give me a lift. Just dive in, hands on the floor, and move your hips side to side. Just like that. Go four, go three, go two, and one. Soften those knees, take a hand to a thigh, hand to a thigh. Stay right here, opposite shoulder to the opposite knee. Come back and go the other side. Come back, stay. Just round and take it flat. Round, take it flat, and one more. Round, take it flat. Give me a round. Down you go, guys, and walk to one side. Hold right here. Enjoy this. Straighten that top leg. And then come down. Let a back leg go. Four, three, two, one. Straighten the front leg again. Walk center. Walk over to the other side. And give me that bend. Okay. Back leg is long. Straighten the front leg. Come right back down. Go four and three and two and one. Straighten the front leg. Walk right back to the front. Toe heel your feet in and roll yourself up. Circle the shoulders back side to side. Just move side to side, okay? Good, just like this. Nice. Perfect. Side to side, 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 side. Go four, go three, go two. Now give me three, two, one, reach. Three, two, one. We have a minute left. Three and two and one, our reach. Three and two and one, our reach. Three, two, one, our reach. Three and two and one, couple more. Go three and two and one, last time. Three and two and one, our reach. Just side to side. Side to side. Perfect. Four, three, two, and one. Hold those legs parallel. Take a deep breath up. Give me a lift. Dive in. So you can roll yourself up. Circle the shoulders back. Circle them back. Circle them back. Take the arms to the front. And then open. Round over. Lift. Round over. Lift. A couple more. Okay. We've got seven. And five. Go 2 more seconds. And last one. All right, guys, so that's the end of your warm-up. Go ahead and grab a set of weights. We've got 3 minutes for biceps. 3 minutes for biceps. Okay. Let's start with the legs nice and wide. I'm using my 5 pounds. Oh, let's start here. Good. It's close and open. Bicep curl. And bicep curl. Good. You're in, you're long. In, you're long. In, I'm gonna stand with my feet like right under my hips. I'll think I'll face you. In and long. In and long. In and long. So this is kind of funny. I was kind of trying to do these videos in the afternoon. It's like 5:30 right now. Okay. So incident. So what's the word? Anyway, what ends up happening is the left side of my face gets sunburned. In, out. Four of them. Consequently, that's the word. Let's go 2 more. And go 1 more, okay? Hold those elbows tight to your waist. Out, in. Out, in. Out, in. So I've got 5s. It's out, it's in. Go 4 here. Go 3 here. Go 2 here. And 1. Nice. lower those arms, guys. Take your legs wide. I'm dropping off one way. If you've got three, I want both in one arm. Hold it here. It's down, it's up. It's down, good. You lunge, and you lunge. Four more here. Go four of this. Go three of this. Let's go two of this, and go one, okay? Other side. That's it. Good. Perfect. I think perfect. Four more. Go three. Go two. Guys, another set. You get eight. Go seven. Go six. Here's five. Good. And three. And two. And one. Other side. Eight. And seven. Six. Go five. Go four, go three, go two, and one. Nice. I'm grabbing my lighter set. Out, arms out to a T, hold here, and we finish it out right here. Just arms to a T. That's it. Good old bicep curl. In and out. Yeah, I really got to find a set of 3 pounds. And we're breathing. Nice. Go two more, and one more. Hold here. Let's go up. And out, up, and out, just to finish it out. Nice, that's it, good. Up, out, nice. Where are we here? We've got three, two, give me one more. Nice, good. Lower those arms, guys, shake out those legs. Nice, let's go to our quads. So get rid of those weights. All right, ready for quads, heels together. Shoulders away from your ears. Nice, here we go, guys. Plie, a demi-plie, just right here. Just right here. Here, good. Go four here. Go three. Go two. Go one. Hold that plie, stay here. Give me eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Hold those heels lifted. Get those babies to touch. Pulse it. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three. Another set of eight. Go eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Hold here. Up and down. It's up, it's down. It's up, it's down. Go four more here. Go three more. Go two. Go one, hold it down. Hip, hip, hip. Hip, hip, hip. You're holding low. Hip, hip, hip. Woo! Hip, hip, hip. Perfect. Nice. Four kind of. Three kind of. Two kind of. That's your last one. Straighten up, drop your heel, and take it over to the other side. All right. Now, want your legs nice and wide. Shoulders away from your ears. Nice. From here. Plie and straight. Plie. Good. Plie and straight. Plie. Four more. Go four. Go three. Go two. Go one full. Hold down. Give me eight. Go seven. Go six. Five. Four. Three, two, one full, hold it up. Hold here, guys, pulse it. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, again. Go eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and hold it. Nice from here. Straighten, bend, straighten, bend, straighten. I need four more. Go four, go three, go two, go one, stay here. Hip, hip, hip. With wide legs, hip, hip, hip. Good, just like that. Nice. Let's go four, three, two, one. Straight. straighten up, drop those heels, face your bar. I want your legs parallel, pop up your heels, sit down. Pulse 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Nice, hold it steady, tuck in, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, last set of 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Straighten up, drop those heels, shake those legs out, guys. Done with quads, 3 minutes of triceps. That includes dragging this chair over. Grab your waist, guys. Hold here. Take your arms all the way up. Down and up. Down and up. Down and up. Just like this. Good. Magic 3 minutes. We're not just doing this for 3 minutes, I swear. Down and up. Down and up. Good. Keep going. Full range of motion. Good. 4 here. 3. Go 2. Go 1, take the arms back. Turn sideways so you can see. Pulse, 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 pulse. Neck is long, pulse it up, up. Palms are facing in, up, 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 up. Hips up, up. Hips up, my neighbor's back. He was gone for a while. Backyard to myself. Just on the other side of the hedge. Gone. Up. 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 4, 3, 2. Hold it up. Bend, extend. Bend, extend. Bend, extend. That's it. Halfway. In, out. In, out. In, out. Just like that. You're in, you're out. In, out, in, out. Keep going. Let's go 4 of this. Let's go 3 of this. Let's go 2 of this. Let's go last 1. Lower those arms. Roll yourself up. Circle the shoulders back. Okay? Another way to get your triceps. Right now the palms are facing forward. Pinkies go up. 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 Nice. Just stay with this. It's up, it's up, up. Have a minute left. Keep going. It's up. Ooh, remind yourself of that plie, right? And you're up, up, up. Now this is going into your neck. Tilt it over. Take the arms behind you. 4 like this. Go 3. Let's go 2 and 1. Hold here, guys. In, out. Just alternate it. Here, here. Here, here. Let's go 4 of this. Go 3 of this. Go 2. Go 1. Hold both arms out there. Take them right behind you. Bring these legs in. Now, palms up, up. And you're up, 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 up. Now, maybe you did this with 2 pounds and you're like, oh, I want heavier. You can do it again. Maybe it'll make you happier. That's funny because that's the song playing right now. Okay, let's go 4, 3, 2, 1. Lower those arms, fold it over. Roll yourself up, get rid of your weight. 3 minutes for grand battement. We'll do 3 minutes, I think, on each side. Take a moment. All right, we're going to go to grand battement, and we're going to do 3 minutes on each side, okay? So we'll tackle all the variations. So let's start. Parallel, now lunging kick, okay? So we'll do the same, front, back, side. Let's go. 8, 7, go 6, 5, go 4, go 3, go 2, and 1. Okay? Right leg back. Go 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Legs are parallel to the side. You're parallel. Go 8, 7, 6, 5. Go 4. Go 3. Go 2. And 1. All right. Shake that out. Third set. Now we do coupe kicks, shall we? Left ankle goes to the right ankle. Left foot will never touch the floor. Okay? We're going to go 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Step on your left foot. Right ankle comes up. Go 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Heels together, left foot front, okay? We're gonna alternate where we come in. So here we go. We go 8, back, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now why don't we make it a little bit more interesting, a little frappe. You're gonna go back, front, kick, front, back, kick, back, front, kick, front, back, kick, back, front, kick, front, back, kick, back, front, front, back, back, front. We'll do one more. Woo! Nice. Shake that out. What do we got? We have 10 seconds left. Let's do this. Single, 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 single. Oh, we're done. One more. Single, single, single. Shake that out, guys. Turn it around. 3 minutes. 3 seconds. Okay, guys. Here we go. Heels together, shoulders. We go 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Left leg back. 8, 7, 6. Watch that. 5, 4, 3, 2. To the side. We go 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Okay? Go parallel. Right leg goes back. Lunging kick in parallel. We go 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Left leg back. Here we go. Go 8, 7, watch that. 6, 5. Go 4. Go 3. Go 2 and 1. Parallel feet, squat kick side. Down, up, down, up, down, up. Nice. 4 more. 4. We're halfway. Go 2 and go 1. All right, guys. Coupe time. Coupe means cut. So, right ankle, left ankle. We go 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Step on your right foot, inside foot, left foot. Go 8, 7, 6. It never touches the floor. Go 4, go 3, go 2, and 1. Okay, alternating coupe kicks to the side. We go 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Okay,
now we'll do that fancy little frappe thingy. Let's start. Right foot front. It goes back, front, side. Front, back, side. Back, front, up. Front, back, up. Back, front. Front, back. We're just finishing out the clock. Back, front. That's it. 10 more seconds. Woo!
No single leg kicks on this side because we ran out of time, but feel free to do them here, front, back, and side.
Shake that out. Grab your weights again. All right, go on to shoulders, guys. I grab lighter weights, 2 pounds. I'd love to use threes, but I don't have them. Have I said that enough? Okay, so let's just stand a little bit wider than your hips, or a lot wider. Lift and lower. Lift and lower. 3 minutes of shoulders. Lift and lower. Nice. Go four. Go three. Go two. Go one. Arms shoulder level. Close it open. Close it open. Control the movement. Close. Go four. Go three. Go two. And one. Pull to the side again. Eight. Notice how we don't lower all the way to the legs. Perfect. Five. Go four. Go three. Go two. And one. Again, close and open. Nice. Go five. Go four. Go three. Go two. And one. To the side. Just four. Go three. Go two, go one, close and open. Four, go three, go two, go one. Lower lift twice, two. Close and open twice. Singles, guys, let's go four singles. Go three, go two, halfway, and go one. Lower those arms, tilt your body over. Here. I'd like you to cross your elbows. Here. Up, cross. Up. Now this is definitely going into your back in a good way. Upper back. Elbows. It's elbows. It's elbows. Think about your abdominals here as well. Go four. Go three. Go two. Go one. Hold here. Straighten up your body. Lift, lower. Lift, lower. Lift, lower. Nice. Four more. Go four of this. Go three. Go two. Palms are facing forward. One. Hold here. You're up, pull down. Up, pull down. Up, pull down. Ooh, there's that breeze. Go four. Go three. Go two. And go one. Nice. Hold here. And go four. Go three, go two, go one, hold here. Give me four, go three, go two, and one, hold here. Go two of these, two, lift and lower. Four sets of singles, four, three, two, last time, hold it. Open those arms out. Pulse it up. Up. Keep pulsing. I gotta check our time. Oh, we're done. Four, three, two, one. Lower those arms, guys, and roll it over. Roll yourself up. Circle the shoulders back. Set these weights down. And let's keep going. Going into glute medius, okay? Now remember, when we were at the bar and we did that squat and lift, toes forward. That's what, how you want to keep it for your glute medius, okay? So find your bar. And again, we're doing 3 minutes on each side. So we'll definitely get it. Legs are parallel, shoulders away from your ears. Let's remind ourselves. Let's go eight. Go seven. go six, go five, go four, go three, go two, hold one, hold it here, pulse in eight, seven, six, five, four, three, now hold up, turn out this left leg, support leg, again go eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, eight, bend, extend, seven, go six, five, four, three, two, and one. Hold the bend, point the foot. Pulse it, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, hold up. Forward and back. Try to keep your body relatively still. Forward and back. Forward, I want four more. Go four more, go three, go two, and go one. Hold your leg to the side again, pulse it, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, eight, forward and back. Woo! Here's five, here's four, go three, halfway there, two, not right, and one. Hold to the side, pulse it, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, hold up. Give me a lower, a left, a lower, a left, a lower, a left, a lower, a left. Four more. Go three. Super. Two. And one. Hold up. Send that leg long. Hold here. Pulse it. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Guys, reach the right arm. Give me eight, seven, six, five, four, go three, go two, and one. Now we're going to finish as we started. Squat, up, squat, and just finish out the clock. It's like 20 seconds. Down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up. Like 20, it was really 30 because right now it's 20 seconds. Down, up. That's it. Just enjoy it. Squat, lift. Squat, lift. Perfect. How about four more? Four, three, not really. Oh yeah, finish it out. All right. Cross the ankle over, guys. Give yourself a good old stretch. Cool. Nice. Shake it out. Turn it around. Let's get the other side. All right, guys, glute medius, other side. We start with our legs nice and parallel. Shoulders away from your ears. Hand is on a stable surface, okay? Nice. Hold right here. Let's begin as we did with Grandmamas. Squat and lift. Squat and lift. Remember, you're parallel. Good. Go four. Go three. Go two. Go one. Hold here. Pulse it, eight. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Turn out that right leg. Pulse it, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Bend, extend. Bend, extend. That's it. Four, go four, go three, go two, and go one. Hold that leg bent, point that foot. Pulse it, eight. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, hold it. Take it forward and back. Forward and back. Explore that range of motion. Okay? You have four more here. And go three. Go two. Go one. Hold your leg to the side again. Eight. Pulse it. Eight. Seven. Six. Five, four, three. Guys, second set, forward, back. Go forward, back. Forward, back. Forward, back. Good. Four more. We go back to pulsing. Four, go three, go two, go one. Hold the leg to the side, give me some pulses. Pulse it. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, nice and slow. Knee to knee and lift. Woo! Lower, lift. Four more. Four of this. Go three of this. Go two of this. Go last one. Hold up. Send the leg long. Stay here. Pulse it. Eight, seven, six, five, four, two, one. Left arm reaches. And you lower and lift. Lower and lift. Lower, nice and long. Four more. Go four. Go three. Go two. Go one. Straight up. Give yourself, no, not yet. Legs go parallel. Squat, kick. Squat, yep, we're just about the same. We finish out the last 20 seconds or so. Squat and lift, just as we started. Down, it's up. Down, it's up. Notice if you're more sore on this side than you were the other side. That's it. Good. You're down. You're up. Say four. Four here. Go three. Go two. Perfect. And that's your one. Guys, straighten up. Cross the leg over. Oh, give yourself that stretch there. Ooh. Nice. All right. Shake that out. Grab your weights again. We're going to do kind of an arm combo here. Let's start it nice and slow, okay? Shoulders are away from your ears. Your feet are about hip distance, okay? So, we're here. You're going to go bicep, up front. Come bicep, palms face down, okay? We go bicep, and we go here. Go bicep. That's it, just like that, guys. Good. So we get some bicep, and we get some shoulder. Nice. Bicep. Now we're going to do some combos here for 3 minutes. And around. And here, and around. Let's go four, like this. Go three. And I've got 2 pounds here. Last time, hold here. Make an arch, right? So, palm up, palm down. Palm up, palm down. It's like you're making two parentheses. Good. Right in front. Here and here. Here and here. I'm trying to keep it at my shoulder level. You're here. You're here. Nice. Four more like this. Four of this. Go three. Go two. Go one. Back to the original. We're going to go bicep and close. Bicep. Try to put some control into it so you're not just flailing your arms around. Okay, I'm trying to go slow enough where we can actually think about it and not just wing these arms around. Looks like we're halfway there. That's it. Should go by the sunburn on my face. Jen, you need to turn over. Keep going. Four. Go three. Go two. And one. Hold here. Nice. Here. Here. Those parentheses again. Nice. Let's get them bigger. Down. Up. Down. Up. Right? Kind of fun. Good. Start to make them smaller. Good. Make them bigger again. Here. 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 Lower. And lowest. Take it back up. Midway or three quarters. Halfway. And four like this. Go three. Woo! Go two. Nice. And one. Let's close it out. You go bicep and close. Bicep and close. I'm slowing it down on purpose. Good. And we got a bicep and a close. A bicep and a close. Good. Well, that's nice. Couple more. Good. I think. Last time. and we lower those arms down. All right, guys, shake that out. Time for glute max. And get your mat. We're going to go all fours, okay? All right, so let's start in all fours. I would grab your heavier weight. I'm going to grab my 5-pounder, right, for this leg work, okay?
So let's come to all fours. Put behind the right knee first. Hands are under your shoulders. Pulse the leg up. It's up. It's up. It's up. It's up. Push the floor away. It's up. It's up. Pulse. 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 Perfect. And up. And up. And pulse. And pulse. Perfect. Go 4, 3, 2, 1. Stay. Now, guys, give me a lower, a lift. A little bit different this time. I'm going 30 seconds for each move. Down, up. Down, up. It's down. Now, if you're not comfortable on your hands, go to your forearm. Down, up. Down, up. You're down, up. You're down, up. It's down. Keep going. Nice. Four more. Good. All right, guys. Hold it up. Pulse it up. Up, 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 up. Back to those pulses. It's up. Ooh, it's getting heavy. It's up. It's up. It's up. It's up. Remember those abs. It's up. It's up. It's up. And you're up. Up. Good. Keep it going. Four here. 3, 2, 1. And again, lower left. Lower left. Lower left. Lower left. Lower. Good. Nice. Keep going. Up, up, up. Keep going. Down and up. Perfect. Yeah, I saw the landline. Four more. Three more. Go 2. Go 1. Now take that weight away. Set it down. Bring the leg back up. Press. 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 And press. Press. Drive through that heel. Woo! Press. 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 Oh my gosh, it's on fire. Press. Right? Press. 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 Four like that. 3, 2, 1. Wait. Simple. Lower left. Lower left. Lower lift. Nice. Maybe your left hand goes to your back. Lower lift. And we finish this out. Lower lift. Lower lift. Lower lift. Keep going. Lower lift. Lower lift. 4. Kind of 3. Kind of 2. Kind of 1. Hand goes down, guys. Gently bring that leg in. Gently sit back. Gently take your hips to the right and your hands to the left. Give yourself that. Come right back to center. You can take it the other way. All right, let's get ready for our next side. All right, guys, going to the other side for glute max. Get that heavy weight. You're going to come to all fours. Take that heavy weight behind the left knee, okay? Hands are under your shoulders. Left leg goes up. Nice. Pulse it up. Up. It's up. It's up. It's up. Careful that you're not sliding over away from it. Stay right on top of that right knee. It's up. It's up. It's up. It's up. Neck is long. That's it. Good. And you're up. Up. It's up. It's up. Good. Feel that extra little squeeze there. Maybe the side is stronger. 4. Guys, slow it down. It's down, up, down. Remember those abs. Down, up, and down. Good. Perfect. And you're down, up, down, up. All right. It's down, it's up. Two more, and last one, hold it up, pulse it up. Ooh, they're chew this. Nice. Give me one more. Okay. Take it away. Take that weight away, guys. Nice. Send the leg and press. 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 And press it. Press. Drive through that heel. So right now, kind of take inventory. How's this side compared to your other side? Press. Press. Push the floor away. Press. 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 And press. And press. And press. And press. Four, three, two, one. Hold it. Lower and left. Lower and left. You can point your foot here. Closing it out. That's it. Lower and left. Lower and left. Nice. Arms go the opposite way. Nice. Come back to center. Take it the other way. Awesome. Nice. All right. Come back to center. Round it up. Curl those toes back. Roll back on your feet. Just feel that stretch there in case you need it in that low back. And let's get ready for some abdominals. Okay? All right, so now we're gonna do abs. Make sure your weights are handy. We're gonna do kind of like what we did with Max, 30 seconds of each, going from abs to bridges, okay? So, let's start on this. Go ahead and grab a weight, okay? Take your body down, let's just start down here. Bend your legs long, take your arms up to the sky. And here we go. Up and we take it down. Arms overhead. So the weight's really helping us. And then down, here we go. And again, up. Good. Keep going. And roll it up. Good. And down, you're gonna go. One more. Roll it up. Down, you're gonna go. Okay, bend your leg. Weight is right on those hips. It's up, it's down. It's up, it's down. Up, good. Now I'm glad I have a 5-pound weight. Up and down. Up and you're up. Good. You're up. Keep going. Up and up. And you're up. That's it. Keep bridging. You're up. And let's stop that. Send your legs long, arms up to the sky. Dive your body all the way forward. Pull yourself halfway back, plant those feet. Nice, and now from here. Little lower, little left. Little lower, little left. Just like that. You want definitely a thicker mat than I have. Down, up. And you're down, up. You're down, up. Four of this. Go three. Let's go two. Let's go one. Come all the way down. Plant that weight right at your hip. Bridge up. Right leg. Pulsing. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Right leg down. Left leg up. Pulse it. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Take that foot down, roll your bridge down. Yep, nice. Up you go, guys. Take it towards the left from here. Go eight here. Go seven. Go six. Here's five. Here's four. Go three. Go two. Other side. So you're eight and seven. Go six. Two and one. Come back to center. Take it down. Weight at the hips. Pop up your toes. Up. up, up, up. Pulse it up. Toes are up. It's up, up. Give it that good squeeze. Let's go four, three, two, one. Hold up, roll it down. Nice. Hold that weight, arms are reaching, roll yourself all the way up. Nice, so that was just 3 minutes right there, okay? Nice, so let's stop that, get rid of that weight, okay? Nice, now swing these legs around. All right, we're gonna do all different kind of push-ups. I've got a bum elbow conveniently. So I'm gonna talk you through it. Mine will definitely be modified, but you might. Okay, so starting here in all fours, okay? Any level we go to that you like and you wanna stay there, do it, okay? So first, bring those hands to a nice little diamond right under your chest. Hold here and lower left. The chest is going right over the diamond. And you lower, you lift. Lower and lift. And lower. Good. And lower. And you lower. So see, I'm not rocking back, and I'm there, okay? The line from my knee to my hip doesn't go back. If anything, you can go forward because I'm adding weight. Let's go two more and one more, okay? Bring your hands right under your shoulder, okay? Nice. And now, actually, take your hands a little bit forward, just like so, and you're going to drop your elbows down and come up. Drop down. And up. They call this like the drinking camel or something. And you're down and up. Down and up. Down and up. Go four. Go three. Go two. And one. All right. Bring those hands right under your chest. Under your shoulders. Take your knees back. So you're on the fleshy part of that knee, okay? Let's see how long I last here. So just give me a lower and a lift. Somehow I got tennis elbow. You guys keep going. Down you go and up you go. And down you go and up you go. Keep going. Down you go and up you go. Just like that. Down you go and up you go. Okay? Nice. Sit back. Okay, now I want you to sit on your left side. Okay? Right hand's on the floor. Right leg is long, left hand goes around your waist. Tricep push-ups, guys, here we go. You're up and down, up and down, up. You wanna make it more challenging, slide your hand down towards your waist. Okay, if you want more. Up you go, down you go. Up and down, up and down, up. Good, guys, nice. Bring yourself up. Spin these legs to the other side. Left hand on, right hand around your waist. I don't know if my elbow's gonna be able to do this, but down you go and up you go. Left leg is long. I want you to go all the way down. I've seen this done a couple different ways. I like this way the best. All the way down. Remember, don't push up with your elbow. All right. Couple more, you guys keep going. My elbow is toast. Okay, I'm gonna bring us right back to all fours. Hold here and just round your back. Come through an arch. One more round your back. Come through an arch. So that was kind of 3 minutes. All right, nice. All right, shake that stuff out, guys. Perfect. My battery's dying on my iPad. All right, so let's close it out. Hopefully I have 3 minutes left. Go ahead and have a sit. So sit with your legs crossed, shoulders are away from your ears. Now we're ready. Deep breath up and take it down. Again, deep breath up, just dive over. Roll yourself up, open those arms, give me a side bend, and give me a side bend. Nice, come on up. Chain the arms, swap out your ankles. Open these arms. Deep breath up and take it down. Deep breath up. Stay here and dive over. Roll yourself up. Open those arms wide. Side bend. Side bend the other way. Nice. Take it up. Send your legs out. Just dive over. Good. Slide your hands back and lift. down you go. Reach forward. Slide the hands back. Give yourself a lift. And one more time. Slide your hands back. Give yourself a lift. And down you go. Perfect. Take one foot in, one leg to the side. Arms are open. Side bend to that leg. Come on up. And side bend away. Side bend to the leg. And away. Last time, third time, we go side bend, and then we rotate to that leg. Just see how that feels, releasing the muffin top. Open back up, arms are to a T. Swap it out. Side bend to the leg, and away. Halfway there. Side bend, and away. Here's your third one. We go over, and then we rotate. Is this side tighter for you or not? Drop that head. Feel that muffin top release there. Open back up. Nice. Bring those legs together, soles and feet touch. Just get nice and tall. Give yourself a lift, round over. Press your elbows down. And then roll yourself up. Again. There it is. Roll yourself up. Close those legs, guys. Bring one leg behind or under you. One leg in front, arms are reaching. If this is the one you picked, let's pick the other one. So we challenge that. We don't go to our favorite side. Holding here, you're gonna lean back. You're gonna stand right up. Look, mom, no hands, maybe. Okay. Hold here, guys, 30 seconds left. Just dive in. Roll yourself up. Circle those arms back. And again, dive in. Roll yourself up. House phone again, last time. Dive forward, up, and circle it back. Nice. You are all done. Oh, we have 20 seconds left. Open. Hug. Open. Hug. Good. Open it up, guys, and you are all done. For real. All right. Have a great time. Chop that up. Do pieces of it. Do all of it together. Repeat it, whatever you want. See ya.